abducting CEO of Lombank from cruise ship not so far from here, and...